Hi, so in this question, we are given a watermelon and the coordinates of it are given as x, y, and z. So x is -5.